Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to stream. Happy Sunday. It is lovely to have you here, Birdie and Nobu and Sabs and any lurkers. And I've got at least one person waiting to stream with me. Say hi, Stealth.
Hey.
Hello.
Hi, Stealth. Meaty, hi. Yeah, so I'm just gonna play the game. I'm gonna mess around. Chat, there is something very important. Which is, we need to capture at least one monster alive. For juice. Stealth, do you care to explain to chat why we need to catch a monster alive for juice?
To preserve their dating pool.
I mean, yeah, because juice is an avid monster fucker. And to and to quote, I like my men injured and submissive.
Oh yeah. They did say that.
They did. Hi Stealth, how are you?
I'm alive.
Better than the alternative.
Sometimes.
Juice does rule, you're correct. Okay, so... I'll bring some traps. If I have any. I'm thinking maybe a Narga, because I do need some high rank, some master rank Narga parts. Unless you have a preference for something else?
Not really.
Cool. I have one pitfall trap and 60 shock traps.
Like I said, I basically don't need anything in this game. It's just fun to fuck around on.
Cool. Well, I appreciate you fucking around with me. Do I have no trank bombs? Oh my lord. God, I'm garbage at this game. Also, this music is weird.
What?
Hello. We're currently on stealths in session, but you should still be able to draw.
No, it doesn't let me in.
Oh wait, oh no, I've got 180.
Oh, I might have it set to friends only, hold on. I can change that. Okay, that should have changed it.
Also, thank you.
So, give it a second look again.
Thank you for the dudes, Beba.
Yeah, there we go.
As ever, this is an open-ish lobby. Pretty much, if you're here, Stealth probably knows you, and you're probably fine. Right, Stealth?
I have approximate knowledge of many things.
Thank you, Sphinx. God, what does he call Finn? Calls him Frank or something.
Yeah, that's a pretty weird peg.
You did, Meaty. It was very fun.
Oh, you got my little Dr. Pepper dude up there.
Yeah.
Heck yeah. I love Dr. Pepper dude.
I didn't know he was a Dr. Pepper dude. But yeah, I've just got reactives. And for people who don't set a reactive, it's literally just your Discord. Your pit. Beba, as soon as we have obtained a husband for Juice, we'll join you in grinding some stuff out. Nobu, hi.
Oh yeah, Pig, while you're here, check with this person and see if you have what it takes to unlock the camps in the Hoarfrost Reach.
Oh, is this the person? This is the resource center. I thought it was outside. Cool.
It would be under complete deliveries, I think.
I do not. I need to...
Oh. I have a slight screen delay.
I need Toby Kadachi, Membrane Plus, and Azure Rathalos Fellwing. But I do need to hunt a bunch of Azure Rathalos in it. Nobu, I don't know if you heard, this is a capture. I mean, the quest doesn't require it. I just
heard. So, I did bring my capture stuff.
Nice. Oh, wait. I'm bad at voices. I thought you were Beba.
Now it is high, now that I'm actually on the thing. Like...
Once again, everybody just let me know if you need healing. It's what I'm here for. Nice.
Heyo.
Oh! Puke Puke is getting involved. Oh lord. This man's having a bad time. Boost flashbanged while I was on his back.
You did. Your hitbox actually hit the flash.
Wait,
hit the
really?
Bug. Yeah.
Well, that's funny then. Sir, don't run away. I've got a really hot friend, and they would like to date you. Sir, where are you going? Look, when they said that injured and submissive thing, it was probably just a joke. It wasn't a joke, but still. Man, this game's so much better with buddies. I was playing it solo yesterday, and I mean, it's still fun. Ooh. We love a turf war. Narga's cool. Oh, meaty, absolutely. Absolutely Juice wants her man tied up. There. I can never remember Juice's pronouns. I'm a bad friend.
He, they, if I recall.
Okay. Nice!
close the cap range?
I normally just wait until they're staggering.
Things not doing well.
Do you think he's ready to cap though?
Hard to say. The thing is, he was trying to walk away there. He let out a cry. But he got stopped. Yep.
Oh, nice. How did he go from captured to, well, from trapped to captured so quickly?
You can preset the tranks.
Yeah, I tranked it first.
Yo, I did not know that.
I had no idea you could do that.
Oh yeah, it's super handy.
How long do the tranks last?
Not long. It's kind of like a status effect.
So okay.
Paralysis or something. That same amount of time.
VIP sizzling spice ticket.
Nice. I do support. Apparently, I've completed a bounty of some kind.
Came to see my goods?
Oh, that's it. Don't know where anything is, oh my lord.
Good morning to you.
Skill issue.
I mean, you're not wrong. Well, we got juices, man. Okay, what do I... Hello? That occurred. Oh, I need so much stuff.
You need... Toby Kadachi, and you need, Azarapalos. Funny that.
Well, yeah. Fine, let's do Toby.
Hey, you!
Were we gonna help Bebe with something?
Bebe, do you need help at the moment?
I don't really need help. If you want to join, you can.
Do you want help? Available quests? Aw, oh, yeah. Another flippin' quest.
Oh, that little dude.
Yeah, flashbang lizard.
Why on earth am I trying to eat a meal? You're high rank still, Pepper, right?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure my master rank armor will do the trick.
Yeah, you're probably fine without eating.
Just get a big talisker, then you're always fine.
True.
Aw, that's sweet. He thought he did damage. God, I love this man's chicken noises.
Yeah, they're fun.
I almost feel sorry for him.
Why are you running?
Hey.
Give me one of your claws and we're good, and I don't have to do this again. I like to imagine it's the same one.
Yeah, catch and release.
And then catch, and then release, and then catch, and then release.
And then, okay, good. Oh,
well,
another
I got
gem.
A claw.
I got one claw, and I also got a gem.
That is actually incredible.
Why do I keep getting so many? I have 5 bird wyvern gems. And I only started high rank like yesterday. Well, maybe not yesterday, but not
Ooh.
Long ago.
I got an earplug jewel. I've already got level 5 earplugs. Cool. That's enough.
Yay, I can upgrade my friendship charm.
Even more wide range?
Yes. I will have 4 wide range.
I only have 3 wide range. Nice.
Or yeah, the coil it gives you 2 wide range and my upgraded friendship.
Ah, there we go, yeah. Fine stealth for you. For you. I will hunt a Toby.
Monster Hunter for you?
That's the one.
Are we getting to hunt Bognazios?
Oh my god.
Well, that does drop my paralysis attack down to only level 2. Unfortunate.
It's not great, but wide range is worth it.
Yeah.
What is that? Ooh, special arena master rank Narga. I do need one more Narga part.
Narga.
Okay. We'll do Toby after I do this. I swear we'll do Toby eventually. I need one tooth. If this man just goes to the dentist, I'll be sorted. I actually want to check, what are Toby's weaknesses? Not Toby. Narga.
Thunder, I think.
You. Excuse me, where's my babe? Wait, hello? Where's Narga? In my list.
It's, you've passed it several times. Pig, go back. You were very far, no, you're going in the wrong direction.
Okay. I mean, evidently. Chat, am I stupid? There
also,
we go.
Okay, I'm watching you with stream delay, so me telling you you're going in the direction might not be true.
I'll bring my upgraded fire sword. Because I did manage to slightly upgrade my fire sword, but I want to upgrade it more. It is a good look, though. Just before we fight, I want to load everybody up with some stuff. Not that. Armor skin and the and dash juice. Why not?
You always have whenever I don't have the bow.
Well, now I've added it to my like permanent inventory.
Okay.
Hi, Paula. Paula, thank you for the longest ah.
Hell yeah.
Which sounds like it's gonna be like a weird Stephen King novel.
Back.
There we go.
Spin and cut and jump.
Yeah, Paula, you get it. If we can try to break the head, that'd be magnificent.
Time to rock.
Stephen King is a really okay author. This is what I get for trying to do one cool thing ever.
I love whenever I'm in the air and they roar.
Yeah, it's fun.
Yeah, that's very rude of them.
Oh no, actually, no, I was being legit. Like the if you get roared in the air, it's like it's much better than getting roared on the ground.
I've got earplugs. I literally can't tell the difference.
I wish that were me.
Yeah, I only use earplugs in like green screen. It feels kind of meaningless on SNS and IMHL.
Ever paralyzed with a giant T-Rex?
I try.
Good. Always try.
His head has to be broken by now, right?
Yes, it has been.
Okay. Nikki, my armorer.
Nikki's armorer?
Yeah, I'm Nikki's armoire, and Nikki's my armorer.
Oh, were we supposed to cap this one?
No, it's a...
Okay.
We were only capping one for juice.
Juice only gets one? Damn.
Hey, I got the fang. Thanks, friends.
That goes short.
That plunge is my favorite attack, and I will always do it if you give me the opportunity. I was briefly considering playing a different game today because unfortunately, or fortunately, Max introduced me to Barony. And that's a fun game.
I love the little back hop you do with Sword and Shield all the time.
Oh, it's amazing.
Uh-oh. I got a little bit on fire, but I got better.
I guess I'm just decorating my room for some reason. Wait a second. Why did it not say that? Oh, I had the wrong kind of fang. I need a shadow pierce fang. Not a hard fang. Oh well, another time. Yeah, Stealth?
Yeah.
You doing good?
I'm doing great.
Okay. Let's fight a Toby, if you'll don't mind. Mostly just so that I can finally stop destroying Stealth's mind in the Hoarfrost reaches. You're so neat, Meaty. Got him. Do y'all know where Toby normally shows up in Ancient Forest? I'm just gonna go to Camp 1. Figure it out.
I was trying to jumping attack the Anjanath, but I accidentally landed on a Baroth, and there's also a Diablos here. So everything's going well.
Couldn't be better. Wishing you were here.
Wait, Diablos, I'm not fighting you yet.
Ooh, Toby's weak to poison. I take my poison.
Diablos, I'm literally hitting you with shit. Please go away. Thank you.
Oh, I hadn't upgraded. That's a toad.
I'll be back for Diablos later.
Or not Toby.
That's not that thing, but the thing Beva said. That's what Lizard said. Isn't it? Bad joke. Don't listen to me. Also, it wasn't Diablos. God damn it. Chat.
Hi. It's a Basil Goose too.
Nice!
It's a party in here. Everyone loves this little cave.
Yeah, basically spread presents.
It's not a party without fireworks.
No, fight each other so I can drink a little drug.
Oh,
thank you.
I got dropped in a place.
Yep, I got dropped very high in the trees.
Me too. But clearly in different trees.
Oh, you got dropped even higher.
Yeah. Godflies, please. Please could you actually show me the way instead of just stopping?
Yeah. No. They'll think about it and then they'll break your neck. Oh, hey, I found them.
Classic.
Nice. Oh, we've got two great swords. I am not staying on the ground for more than 15 seconds. But why am I so far away?
Oh.
Hi, Toby. I forgot to eat.
Oh, hell yeah. I'm in the area of the wildfire wave that has all the sand dunes. So I can just do jumping attacks.
Oh yeah, slide and jump.
Uh-oh.
I got two TGSs off.
A Vespoid really paralyzed me while I'm trying to fight a T-Rex.
Or two TTs.
And I managed to get a poison. Oh, very nice. I don't know why randomly, like after the triple strike, you still stay on their back.
Yeah, if they get hit some.
No, we really do go new. Juice, we caught a Narcacuga for you at the start of stream. I hope you're satisfied with your incredibly violent, incredibly aggressive, but also injured and submissive boy.
Juice, how do you feel about T-Rexes? Because
we should probably
about to catch one.
T-Rex is not their type.
Okay, maybe I'll just do it. It'll get killed by the bagel. I don't know why. I call it the wrong thing so often on the now I can't call it the right thing.
No, you called it the right thing.
Again.
Deuce, write your own Bible in that case.
Why are you running?
Hey, I think I needed that membrane. That's certainly one of the parts I needed for my Toby weapon. Hi, Anjanath. Think we can beat him before we have to go back?
I think I can mount him in one hit. Go, cats! Go!
Wow. Why are you running, Anjanath? Get back here.
Meaty, that's very funny.
Okay, I disagree with that hitbox game.
I shot once. How did I get Slinger Sniper?
You sure?
That's what it said.
Healing Cat is really good.
Healing Cat?
Yeah, Healing Cat.
That is very good.
Cat with bubble heal?
Yeah. Oh, nope, you're not running away.
Why aren't you running? Why aren't you running?
No, it was trying to run, but then I mounted it.
I did that for you. For you, still. It's fine, Tron. Tron, ask Juice about their new boyfriend. Okay, let's...
Hi, Bagel Juice.
I'm gonna go help out Beba for a bit. Because it sounds like Beba's having a time.
Could you stop streaming? Thank you.
Okay, but what if... Now hear me out. I continued screaming.
It was the bagel juice that kept screaming. You can scream all you
want.
Yeah,
it's me.
Why did you let the Anjanath get away?
It's funny.
Oh, also, chat, I had a very disappointing experience that turned into a slightly exciting experience. So I bought some lamb chops for Sunday dinner, and then when we defrosted them, they like did not look great. So I took them back to the store and they gave me a gift card for the value. Fine, but still not great that it happened. So then I went to a butcher near me to get chops, and the chops they gave me were so absurdly massive.
Big chops.
Oh my lord. What is happening?
This quest sure is. Oh god.
Do that healing thing you do, Pig.
Oh, yeah.
No, I'm doing the healing thing you do.
We're both doing the healing thing I do?
There we go.
I'm still riding Fezzle Juice.
I hit him with two arrows.
Hi, Josh.
I will be claiming all of the all the reward.
I was in some way involved in that fight.
Yeah, that's mine now.
What is this?
It's angry.
Beba, I am glad we didn't leave you alone. I
could have ended. I could have ended it by capturing, but I just wanted to kill it.
The thing is, I know you could have won, but like, this is a matter of moral support.
I also have dung pods I could have used.
Oh, I got potions and antidotes and... What weird rewards.
No, it's not weird. We joined super late, so
oh,
we don't
okay.
get any more.
But I got a rarity 6 poison coat jewel.
Hey, Barnaby.
I'm sorry. Why did I get points for locating 2 monsters?
Wait a minute. I located at least 3. What do they want me to murder next?
Yeah. Oh, weird. I'm back in this place.
That's because that's where I am.
Yeah,
probably.
Yeah.
Thanks. Let's get the lead out.
Right. Stealth. Care to explain to chat, who is as confused as I am? What up with your profile picture?
Well, you see, he's a cat, he loves One Piece, and he likes Dr. Pepper Dude, heck yeah. That's it, that's all.
You know what? Yeah. That's valid.
Yeah, I can melt decorations now. Oh, right. That's how this works. It's not the getting random decorations from old ones, it's getting specific ones that I don't really care about.
Okay.
Hey, you.
I unless somebody else posts a quest, I'm just gonna keep posting quests. Self says that they have nothing to do, and Nobu, I don't know about you. Cool, so I'm just gonna keep posting quests. Oh, it is Cat Luffy.
Yeah, I did not know that this was such a mystery.
I didn't look particularly closely at it, I'm gonna be honest. I finally have a good ice weapon, and it also looks nice.
You look nice.
Also you, though. Trum, you are free to discuss it as far as I'm concerned. I didn't watch it myself, but that's because I don't really care too much. But I also don't want to necessarily hide it, so go ahead. What did you see that was cool? I saw a trailer for a game that just made me want to play Hexen again. Or Heretic. Heretic was the better one.
God. I accidentally put up the...
What up?
Yeah, I accidentally put my power talent in the box.
Oh.
Hate it when that happens.
Yeah, that's not ideal.
Yeah.
What is about, Trump?
It sounds like the name of a very by-the-books team-based shooter.
It does. God damn it. I just want for once to land where I choose to land.
Oh.
Well, that's too bad.
Oh, y'all are high up.
Oh, it's apparently the Obsidian, not Elder Scrolls game. Oh!
Definitely not. Don't look at it.
Azure Rathalos is also high up, fortunately.
Oh,
And I'm all alone.
I'm near.
Can you land, my man?
No. As you require, stuff.
You got some dash juice here, flyer. Ow. Alright, chill.
Oh, I'm fucked already. Thank you, Geometry, for getting in the way. Also, thank you, Stealth, for saving me.
No problem. Ah! Anti-air.
Oh! Oh, I fell all the way!
Oh no.
It is following you.
Yeah. Man wants me. Sorry, Juice, but apparently this one's mine.
Oh, I think I have to fight Pink Red.
Nice! Oh, come on! Oh, I'm all the way at the bottom.
Once again, asking for stamina support.
Sure. Give me a second. In fact... Oh, come on! That was my fault. As soon as I get a moment, I'll also armor skin and demon drug us up. Should put us in an okay position. Meaty, Beba's doing their own quest. Because we are master rank and Beba is high rank, so Beba cannot join in on our quest at the moment.
Not allowed, and I would die in one hit.
Beba is cute and good, it's true. Oh my god, Rathalos killed the pig.
You can never forgive Rathalos.
It's an omen.
Don't! Fine, I'll also carve the pig. But I'll be angry about it. Oh, I didn't sharpen.
Best laid plans.
Yeah. I don't know what happened there. I pressed one button and slid halfway across the map. Toby, you are in the wrong place, my man. This is way above your pay grade. But apparently it's not above your pay grade. I really need a shotgun. I get so used to my really sharp Narga sword that I forget that not everything has purple sharpness.
I have blue sharpness.
Oh, oh my lord.
Smile.
Stealth just... Actually, Nobu, you might as well. I'm just going to dash juice everybody. There we go. Bitch. Oh! Okay, so I'm just not allowed to go up there, apparently. Okay. Yes, the improbability of the task is not going to stop me from attempting it. I mean, it's a cool name, Trom, but without any further context, it's really hard to know, like, what it is. I'm just not allowed to be with anybody at this point. Hi, Toby. It makes you feel better, Toby. I didn't mean to mount you. I was trying to mount the other dude.
What? How would that make you feel better?
I don't know.
Nothing for the mail, kid.
Oh, that's an interesting idea, Trump. Yeah, Scout Flies? There we go.
This is a fun and interactive fight for me, but for more ground-based people, this is probably annoying.
Yeah. It's solo hunting Rathalos. Actually, Rathian was worse. And trying to break the... Wait. Is this not the right... Oh. That, I got confused. Trying to break the claws? Not easy. With the sword and shield. Wait, why did the scout flies lead me down here? Oh, fit.
I still remember trying to cut Kushala Deora's tail with the sword and shield.
Oh my lord.
It was impossible.
Yeah. That sounds horrible. It's horrible with great sword, and that sounds extra horrible.
Hey, flashbang lizard, you wanna... Yeah, do your flashbang. Nice.
Ooh, I have bombs. I have bombs. Does anybody else have bombs?
Nope.
Nobody brings bombs. I'm so confused.
Nope. I really should bring bombs.
Okay. Does a greatsword want to do their thing?
If they don't hit the bombs. I'll keep him stunned for a sec. Oh, you got full knockdown. Mm. I was like, I'll keep him stunned for a sec.
Not all.
I'm legit shocked how many mounts I've managed to get in this fight.
Thank you. is this jewel, my beloved?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, I packed stun resist on basically everything.
I'm gonna have to hunt this guy like 14,000. Which I recognize is exactly why I'm here.
See if I can hit that thing out there and then make it back. I can hit it, but not make it back.
Science.
Yep.
Wasn't Perfect Dark a GameCube game? Are they bringing it back?
No, it was an N64 game, and I put so many damn cards into that game. They're making another one?
It seems so.
Oh shit.
I'm really disappointed that I didn't get Rodeo. Because I think I mounted like 4 times. Still, I can at least make Stealth happy.
Good morning.
Hell yeah, Nikki.
I'm Stealth.
You are. And I can finally establish all camps in the Horcrust Street, apparently.
Ugh. You have no idea how happy that makes me.
I think I do. You haven't been subtle about wanting it. I mean, again, completely valid. I just want to quickly do some Steamwork stuff.
I'm bored.
So is it really just completely random? Why did they make the Steamworks completely random?
Because they hate
this game. Funny. Funny?
Why do they hate us?
It's funny.
Damn, you're right though. Yo, I burned through all of my fuel super fast. Yeah, I get that, Trum. Like, in the first Doom, like, there's a reason he doesn't have a name. He's just a dude. Beba, what are you currently doing?
I just finished catching a Palumu.
Nice.
I needed one more scale. I haven't gotten a decoration in quite a few hunts.
That's homophobic.
Honestly.
Do I have enough for any of the things I've wishlisted?
Now I can finally have all high rank armor.
How do I get a Rathian Surspike? I don't even see it in my hunter's note.
That'd be back rank.
I not seeing my Master Rank rewards? That's why I'm confused. I have Fort Master Rank Rathian.
Oh, you need a certain research level. Or maybe you need to talk to the chief ecologist.
You. Speaking to
people.
To
update your field guide.
You, speaking to people.
Yeah. I had to do that to look at high rank rewards for certain monsters.
Anyway. So, you'll choose. Are we doing Rathalos, Rathian, or Toby? Because those are the three things I really need.
I did post the quest if you can get in on that.
Oh, ooh. Even better.
Funny quest.
I cannot.
No?
No, it says I have to complete a special assignment first. You'll do that. I'll do a Toby because he's easy enough.
You could also do a Pink Rathian after I watch the cutscene.
Yes. Yes, I will join your Pink Rathian.
Unless it's one of those quests with, like, a million cutscenes or one right at the end.
I don't think so.
Because I remember there are a couple like that.
There are.
In low rank. It seems to be starting with a cutscene, so that's a good sign.
Yeah, no, Trom, that's the thing. Like, before Doom Eternal, he was the weapon of gods and kings. And I'm like, no, he was a dude who, when he saw demons, picked up a shotgun and shot them. That's what he's always been. God, if you want to do something, like, weird, just make it his ancestor or something.
Okay. It was just the one.
Nice.
What? My weapon bounced off of something? That's phobic of some kind.
It might have been. I know that Azure Rathalos had a hard spot that even white sharpness couldn't break.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, Trom. Now that is an idea.
It's already paralyzed, so it's not very resistant to paralysis.
Good job.
All right.
Racky, giving also, you a headache.
Also, that hit through, Mantle. Interestingly.
Oh, second mount.
Hi, TC.
Fighting the Palumu is definitely worth it for that Master Mounter skill.
Yeah, it seems like it. I don't think I ever got that skill.
It's very fun to just... Oh.
I think one of my favorite things about...
Oh no, Legion is here. And screaming.
That's what Leggy does. I think my favorite thing about Monster Hunter is that, like, literally every build you can think of, somebody has and thinks is the best.
Mm-hmm. Let Like, Iana, that's enough of your nonsense. Go away.
I appreciate the fact that you and I have the exact same strategy of slide down the hill and do jump attacks. Nice.
That looks like a paralysis.
It looks exactly like a paralysis.
I'm bullying this rabbit so much. What do you mean my weapon's bouncing? I can't believe this.
What's your sharpness?
It's at green now, so.
Oh yeah. What's your weapon's maximum sharpness?
Blue.
No.
Yeah, things be different in Master Rank. Although, apparently not. Because, like, they weren't different for Nobu.
Okay, this is fine.
Hey, Legiana's back! And she left.
Nope. No, she didn't.
Right. Oh.
She's gonna leave. Get out of here. Make you stinky.
Just a reminder, if you need healing, I can.
I got flashbangs. Slinger bombs.
Wait, who's got bombs?
No, slinger bombs.
Oh.
They dropped some.
Yeah.
No.
Difficult with sword and shield. Just hitting them in the taint over and over. All you can do.
That's the classic sword and shield strategy.
Yeah. Nicely done.
Destructible Templar shell.
I'm trying to break that back for you.
End up underground going. Oh.
I'm trying to carve the tail.
No tail.
I have forgotten the layout of this place.
There we go. It keeps making me pick up bomb pods.
Same.
I got a Rathian Spike Plus. Oh, I think that is the tail material, actually.
Yeah, I got the same.
Yay, climbing. Everyone's favorite part of Coral Highlands.
Yeah, it's fantastic. Never right, gets old. Chirping.
Nice. Oh, camera, please.
It's EP. I think it might be capable.
You want to? I don't have the equipment, but it is capable.
Wait, what do you mean? What do you mean X? I don't think I can cap it. It's not letting me use a shock trap for some reason. Oh, I just didn't have enough space, maybe?
Maybe.
Or okay, I guess we're killing it.
No. There we go.
Okay, there we go. No, I didn't want to climb. My god.
Damn it.
Well. Oh well. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that.
Oh, come on. There we go.
What? Hello?
Yeah.
Ma'am?
Yes, you can do that.
I love when Slinger Gamma was on top of a carvable. It's my favorite.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
And the fact that the game gives you literally no way to choose.
Monster substances. Yeah.
Right here in the new world? We need to report this to the commander ASAP.
I forgot he does this.
I like the decoys.
Remember to do mining and things.
Oh yeah. It's very...
Yeah, the decoys are fun.
It's the Wiggly. It's the Wiggly, you know? From... the advertised car places.
Oh my god, it never occurred to me. It is just the inflatable wacky arms man. You're so real for that. Did you know Nikki also cute?
It's true.
Oh dear.
Argussie is important.
Yeah, Argussie.
Yeah. mean she's in remarkable condition? We murdered her.
Yeah, remarkably bad condition.
Well done. Oh, thanks.
Ooh, antidote jewel plus +4. That's potentially very useful.
God, there's just a sea of explosion.
Forget where to find Argosy in Selenia.
Haha.
Yes. Do be careful.
Oh yeah, I think I did have to talk to the man to update my thing. Where the hell is the thing?
Well.
Are you the thing? You're not Argosy.
No. We did it.
Good George.
Yay.
Oh, Chad, I'm so confused by where everything is. Or even anything.
What was Everstream time?
Oh. An immortal reactor.
Hell yeah.
I realize I don't know how to unlock more missions at this point. Because I have no assigned missions yet.
It's probably Guiding Lands stuff.
Oh, cool. I mean, I like that. I like it well enough. Okay, apparently just... I don't know where the Harvest Center is in Celiana. Hell yeah, Nikki.
Oh, hey. I got one, too.
I'm still of the opinion that wide range plus free meal is a completely busted support combo.
Oh yeah, I should get free meal. The only thing I can make that has it though would replace my gloves, which give 2 levels of paralysis attack.
Yeah, that might be better to stick with.
Glove paralysis.
Especially if you're doing mostly solo right now.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, free meal is more useful than wide range solo. Anyway.
That's true.
Do you all want to join me in the Guiding Lands? I'll take that silence as a yes. There's Anjanath here. There's 2 kinds of Anjanath here. Oh, I forgot to eat because this is... this leaves immediately.
Oh yeah, what regions did you want to level?
I mean, I really don't know the Guiding Lands well enough to know that, but... the ones... I currently have Ancient Forest, Wildfire Waste, and I think Volcanic at level 2. The other ones are still at level 1.
my forest is maxed out if you wanted to do other ones.
Sure. I mean, I'm happy to do basically anything.
What regions did I have maxed out again? I don't know how I would even check that from here. It's been too long.
Hmm, old mucus.
Tasty.
Okay, I have the Kroll Highlands Rotten and Hoarfrost.
How do you level? I don't think the game explained that very well.
Killing things and collecting resources, if I recall.
Okay, cool. Well, I've been doing one of those things a lot.
Four particular monsters that appear in those regions.
I think I'm finding a Fulgur Angina. Nope, I am not. I can hear it down below me. But that might just be the normal one. Hard to tell. So does collecting prints not help?
I think it does. The analysis goes towards it. I could be wrong though. It's it has been an absurdly long time since I've done this.
Yeah.
Or at least it feels that way.
Okay, I'm going to do Anjanath first. Which will apparently level Forest. I'm only at level 2 on, so I really don't mind. I need to level every dang thing. Hi, Anjanath! Oh, who are you mounting, self?
Anjanath.
Are there two Anjanath? Or are you doing Fulgur Anjanath?
And instructions unclear. I found a T-Rex.
Cool. Ooh, our two T-Rexes aren't that far apart. There we go. Oh! Is that... Who paralyzed it? Oh, it's these little fuckers!
Yeah, got to lock those.
Yeah.
Oh no.
What, the fact that there's two of them now?
No, my camera's being weird.
Dang it, camera.
Wait, there's Boomy in Pokemon Go right now? Sorry, I just looked at that and I'm like...
Bola, I haven't played Pokemon Go in 4 years, maybe? So, I'm probably not going to be doing it. But thank you for letting me know. Hi, Oki, do you want in? Because there's plenty of space in the lobby.
Why do Rapinos also make chicken noises? I just noticed.
Stick alike.
Okie dokie is playing Monster Hunter World.
What?
That's wild.
Sir, you're being quite aggressive. I'm gonna say it. You're being pretty rude. Bridget, me and more.
Because technically I've already done these before.
Fair enough.
I just don't feel like swapping hard drives to get my old save back.
This monster fella is a real fuss bucket. Okay, Anjanath, look at what you're doing and ask yourself, is this what Mr. Rogers would approve of? I don't care. Unless Oki and Beba were talking.
Which is what's happening.
I'm cool. Gonna cap it.
Oh my lord. Thank you.
Bro.
To be involved in that.
What is it? Water resistance to it. But there's been a double jump sighting.
Yeah.
I don't want to fight a pickle right now. I want to upgrade my axe.
Bad news.
Bad news for the
Thank
devil,
you.
Though I'm not fighting it.
Bad news for you. That's up to the devil, Joe.
I can make it stinky and all when I lose. So I don't. Do they show up on investigations if that happens?
I don't remember.
I'm doing an investigation.
They should be able to show up in basically wherever.
Yeah, Devil Joes just kind of do their own thing. Apart from, like, assigned missions.
I'll make sure to bring adequate enough pods. Which is to say, my normal loadout.
Remember fighting Fulgurantia. Like, I clearly must have, but... Jesus. Oh, that's the other engine. I was chasing the wrong man, or was I? Oh lord! Game, please. No game, please let me get the card at least.
Sorry, I didn't expect your event to go down that quick.
Okay, now there is another T-Rex.
Where's the climb down low?
God, I hate Gajalaka. Hi, Stitch. I will not kill all abominations. Because you're here.
Oh, and Jeneth might be leaving.
Why? I didn't see that.
They just went out this cave.
Oh. Damn it. Okay, well, there's a dodo.
Dugam. That will probably be for the lava region.
Yeah, yeah. Which I've got very low in.
You can only have like three zones at max.
Well, we've only done one, right?
Well, not to max. Max is like level 7.
Yeah, my highest is level 2 at the moment, so.
It is theoretically possible to max them all in, but it takes like 7,000 hunts.
So you're saying there's a chance?
Not a fun one.
Hmm. I'm hearing a yes. Stealth, I'm gonna follow you because I actually don't know how to get where I'm going.
Alright, is it limping or was it just moving weird? Oh, it was limping.
It is all the way dead.
Well, I'm already at the dodo gam.
Cool. Now that you've found it, my scout fly's been fine. But they couldn't before. Hi, friend!
You almost ran right into that Ferramist. Nobu have the same brain cell, it feels like.
It is very similar, yeah. But that's not a bad thing. And to be clear, Meaty, Juice does choose abominations. Consistently.
I need one more confirmation back. I believe it's more common as a capture before. But also I got from a gold investigation reward, and that's all I've gotten so far.
have some. I have some Heroes Investigations I could post as well.
Yeah, I think this one has one more on it, and I think I have at least one or two more high rank ones.
Oh!
I had to hunt a lot of low rank ones for my weapon too, because the low rank equivalent is just not a common drop. I get to fight high rank Diablos.
Okay. That kind of came out of nowhere.
Oh, is it already low?
I don't know.
Well, I will be joining you all as soon as I can.
My method was to pre-trank and then use my four traps back to back and just beat the hell out of it while it's in a hole.
Okay, I got two. We're good.
Where's my man's tail? There's his tank.
Do I have a Diablo's quest, or do I have to go on an expedition first?
Watching you both whiff was actually kind of magnificent.
What do you mean I don't have a Diablo quest? I've seen a Diablo in my way. Okay, well there's one in investigation, or not expedition, I could go to as well.
Where's the bonus one?
Turns out I do have a high rank Diablos investigation. Just in case.
Maybe it's because I saw it, the Diablos before I killed Pink Baratheon and unlocked 7 Star Quest. Maybe it's a 7 Star.
Oh, you're already mounted.
Get murdered.
Oh, you're a god as well.
Stop walking away, I'm trying to chase you down.
God, when the little fuckers start getting in the way, it's really frustrating.
okay, that did a lot of damage.
Yes. Me too. Wouldn't you know it?
Do you like it a fish?
Do you like it a crab?
I don't like this fish.
I'm not the biggest fan. There are fish I have liked more than this fish.
I would like if Diablos did slightly less damage.
No.
Consider instead more damage.
You know, that would be a worse alternative, in my opinion, than less.
But what if, just hear me out, even more damage?
I'm not sure about that.
Okay, I can hear that my proposals aren't quite landing the way I want them to. So, final offer, absolutely maximum damage.
You know, that sounds good, actually.
Oh. Okay, good.
Yeah, we can switch to GU and leave.
Why are you screaming so much, Diablos?
Why is Diablos how to use fire weapons?
By firearms, we mean this rock we just found. It's a big rock.
Wow.
It is on fire.
And I'm holding it in my arms.
Give that to Diablos.
Man, I'm getting a lot of magma fins. I really hope they're worth anything.
Not so fast. I got kicked off the head because someone was already on there.
That's kind of toxic, though.
I disagree with that fact about it. Oh, right. I don't have first aid, but it's a good condition.
We did it! The fish is dead.
And if any fish ever deserved it, it was this fish. Now, Yol, you caused me so much trouble. Okay, I'm gonna head back.
Ogre engine half mantle.
Oh, nice. recorded any of these yet.
How did that not hit me? Uh-oh. How did that not hit me? I'm getting... Diablos has weird hitboxes.
Don't be mean.
I appreciate them, because it means sometimes I don't get hit when I think I should.
Oh. See, they're constructive. It's nice.
Oh, my volcanic region is up to level 3.
Like, it charged at me, and I just got pushed a little bit by the legs, and I didn't actually take damage.
Yeah, Diablos does have some weird hitbox.
Oh, Diablos is now in my favorite area of the game, where I get to slide attack a million times.
Hee-hee, sand dunes.
It is their favorite activity.
Stealth.
Oh, your head's stuck in a rock? Time to get slide attack.
Good morning to you.
Stealth, the joy you give me by quoting Gandalf gets to lick a graham cracker. I don't think I can quite express it.
Brings me much joy.
It does. Okay, I want to fix some. You clipping through my model is fantastic. Wait. Oh, I need to research. No, I was looking at the wrong thing. Weird. I don't see the part I need from Narga. Is it even a Narga part? Are you boxing my testicles?
Yes, love kids, absolutely
south. Excuse me?
It might be
I said what I said.
Inlet part only.
Let me just look it up. I forgot. I have access to the internet.
Okay. I'm gonna go.
Okay.
It's been fun.
Bye.
Love you, Stealth.
Oh, me too.
Oh, Lord. Oh Lord, the part I need is from the worst monster. Well, worst for me. Time to fight a Black Veil Valhazak.
Oh no.
Beba, have you fought Valhazak?
I don't think so.
Cool. It is one of my favorite monsters design-wise. But there are concerns.
Health booster, save me.
Yeah, Stealth, I'm going to. But then I lose my free... I lose my free meal. Wait, do I not have... What? Was it a charm? It was not. Wait. Is it not on the helmet, mate? Oh, this could be bad. I don't sell anything. Why would I not have this? Hmm. anybody know what gear has effluvia resist?
Gyros waste.
What? Okay. Okay, so I might have to just go make some armor quickly.
The ones I know of are the Gyros waste and the Hornitar chest. At least as far as low to high rank.
Yeah. Which means I might have to do this a different day. Get me some effluvia resist.
Wait, there's more than one level of effluvia resist?
Apparently.
Huh. I thought it was just one. Maybe it's a different skill I'm thinking of.
It might be. I'm sorry. That's a very cool... That's not useful to me, but that's a cool set. Cool looking. Where are you? No, I'm not looking for Volcano. Okay, I'm just gonna take those gloves for 2 levels. Better than what I got. Which is not surprising, because what I've got is 0.
Why did the little thing with the options button pop up on the left side of my screen? I'm confusion.
The green icon?
Like it. Well, okay, pressing that button was a bad idea. Good fight.
Nobu, do you know what Balazac is weak to?
Hey, you!
Well, Black Bear specifically.
Uh-oh. Sun resist save me. Sun resist has indeed saved me.
Much.
Oh, it's a guild card thing that was happening.
I set my guild card out.
And the game was like, you need to know this now.
Yeah.
That was okay, a wild guess I took for fire weakness.
Well, you are correct.
Yeah, I think it means I've been playing these games too long.
Also, Stealth, while you're technically correct that I can't heal if I'm dead, it's rude of you to say so.
I don't deal a lot of elemental damage, so I'm just hoping that the anti-tank ground.
Is it just me or is Oki's voice really quiet?
Why am I so quiet all the time?
Oh, okay, I'm sorry.
My mic keeps breaking.
No, okay.
It's okay, you're not quiet anymore.
I was gonna check it in Discord, and then it turned out Oki is just a quiet person.
No, it's...
Oh, is it your mic?
It's something else. It's not, yeah.
Because it's fine when you're streaming, normally.
I kept forgetting to mention that because Diablos.
Yeah, look, Diablos causes several distractions. Oh my lord, why does this weapon only have blue sharpness?
Yes.
I hate it when it goes underground. It's so stressful.
I still have wide range when you'll need it, so let me know.
Okay. Well, is it 5? Is it wide range 5?
It is. No, it's wide range 3, I think.
Okay.
I'm still trying to get the full thing. Oh, I've still got partial free mana. Oh yeah, that's not too bad.
Let's put on my vitality.
HP, D's nuts, got him the mayo. Yeah. God, Bridget, I adore your brain.
God, Diablos, when will you die?
Never.
I require you to perish.
That's terrible news for you then. Fuck.
Apparently it requires me to perish. Oh
I
my
just
god,
got
stop going underground.
Comboed so hard. And then could not get up.
How did that hit me? I disagree with your hitbox, actually.
So I'll get ready to spread ammo 3 its face.
Thank you.
Okay, finally.
You're doing great, Novagoo.
Was running away. Is Nobu still mounted?
No, I clutched onto its face.
And, oh, cool.
The softening managed to break apart.
Excellent. Time to grab myself some melons.
It's finally leaving a stupid sand waterfall cave. Least favorite area of this area. Oh, don't tell me it's gonna bleed out. Oh, never mind, it came back. It left for 2 seconds.
You know, I'm not quite sure how I survived that. Good job. If we can try to dash up the face, I would super appreciate that, because I do need a fan.
I'm not gonna kill this thing.
Yeah.
I know it will. Let's hit it again. Okay, so technically I can block that attack, but it still does a lot of damage.
Ow! That was not the monster that did that to me.
Oh my, I killed it by hitting it with a thorn pod.
Yeah!
Not even the thorn pod damage, I just hit it for 2 damage. I think that's the most trouble I've had on a hunt this point.
Bridget, remember to carve.
I'm gonna eat it.
Yeah, dude. Carve some nice steaks out of that.
I can see the guilt part finally.
Yeah. You can lure it over here, I can try to rock its world. Oh, that entirely missed.
What news?
The news, you have a guild card to accept.
Oh, excellent. Look at that tree, Valhazak!
Wow!
God, I actually don't know how to do that.
I don't know how to...
bust them into trees and things. I know it's got something to do with the clutch kill.
Just sling a burst while you're clutched onto their head.
No.
It won't work if they're enraged.
Have to fight another one. I can upgrade.
Nice.
Yay.
Oh, good. Good. Good.
Alright, it's falling asleep. Stop attacking it.
I brought bombs. I can't get to you. I can't get to his head.
All right.
Okay.
I got this. I have no greatsword, but wyvern ammo is the third best thing.
So what second? Because you're the first. Got it.
No. Nobody was the first. Then it's,
I'll accept that you two are tied for this.
Then it's Gunlance's Wyvern's Fire. And then Wyvern's Stake the face as well. For extra damage. And then in third place, Wyvern Ammo. This is, of course, subjective, so that I still get a place on the podium as a heavy robot.
What are your thoughts on the Bow's Dragon Piercer shot?
It's a lot of smaller numbers. Therefore, as a wake-up, it is not as effective.
But it's fun against Zenogeva.
It is a fun attack against a long monster.
Stitch, I'm not evil. I'm just destroying a significant portion of the natural ecosystem. Uh, never really sent a guild card, so I didn't know how to do it even. I learned a thing. Damn it, I don't think I got what I needed. Hey, I got what I needed!
Such is the way.
A fluvial expert is the skill I was thinking of.
I forget what that
does.
There
are two effluvial skills in this game.
That just makes you not take environmental damage in Rotten Vale.
Oh, that's still pretty good. I'm not gonna do another quest now.
Okay.
Because I have to go get ready for Dinor.
Dinor.
Yeah. Dinor Dash.
Dash. Dash. Dash.
Oh. Anyway, good news is my favoritest weapon just got favoriter. Narga Sword and Shield.
I see.
Oh.
Very good.
Oh, please. Please tell me I don't have to do anything to actually unlock that poison element. And it's just a poison element.
You don't. Otherwise it'd be grayed out.
Oh, this is such wonderful news. So my favorite weapon is now... Like, it's not the best poison sword, but it means I don't need to bother to grind out other poison swords. It used to be grayed out, though. I'm confused. Is this because of my gloves?
Do you have anything... Yeah.
Hmm?
You have free element?
Why do I still have free meal level 3? I thought I... Yeah, I've got free element level 1. That must be it.
Okay.
I thought I needed all 5 parts of this... of the T-Grex set to get free meal level 3. I only need 3 parts? Oh, Chad, I've been a fool for so long. Solo, this is good news. It means I could potentially get another something. Solo, favorite weapon is favoriter. This is good news.
I'll have to see what paralysis sword and shields are in master rank.
Not a lot of good ones, unfortunately.
Because I remember my favorite weapon is the Gyros sword and shield, as far as I've gotten.
Yeah,
the only one that's not hidden element.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of it in general, just because of the numbers aren't so great. But yeah, it does have good paralysis.
It's got 20% affinity and good paralysis.
Yeah.
And pretty good sharpness, I think, compared to other weapons.
Yes, it's not bad. Part of the reason I like the Narga one so much is because of the sharpness. Like, this thing has a nice chunk of purple sharpness.
Ooh.
And I don't even have any augments on it. That's because it has no slots. Wait, augments are different to sword. time for me to learn about augments, I guess.
If I get one more question mark, well, not one more, just one question mark, I can find out what the next upgrade is. Probably like a Kushala Deora part or something.
Brains.
Man, I don't have any of this shit yet. It'll take me a while to upgrade.
The Palumu has a lot of blast, but it's hidden element.
30% affinity sounds. Stuff I'll figure out another day. Bye, friends. Thanks for hunting with me.
Goodbye.
Bye.
And chat, thank you for joining me. This was a lot of fun. It always is. I love this game. I love the whole... I love the loop. Let's see who we can raid. Dear Nicole... Ooh, Smoothie is... There's a lot of people online. Thank you, Paula. What a wonderful way to end. We're going to raid Untitled, actually. He's playing another Crab's Treasure, which honestly looks like a lot of fun, and I would maybe like to play one day. But yeah, thank you all for joining me. Those of you who were part of the hunts, thank you for being part of those hunts. That was a lot of fun. My next stream will be Tuesday at 5:30 Eastern Time, where I'm going to be starting Assassin's Creed 3, a game that maybe I'm the only person in the world who likes, but I like it. Thanks to everyone in VC as well. Next week, Sunday, I'm either going to be doing more of this or some Barony. It depends on how I feel at the time, because I'm really, really enjoying Barony. Hope you all have a wonderful afternoon, or whatever time zone it is for you. I will see you all around in a future stream. Have a good one, everybody. Ciao.